A Lexington man now has been arrested and charged with DUI. He's 24-year-old Coleman Terrapin. Lexington police responded early today to a single car crash at the 1200 block of West Main Street. Police say the vehicle hit a raised median on the left side of the roadway and continued driving in the wrong lane. Police did a field sobriety test. They say he failed. He appeared in court this morning where he was given a PR bond.